We want to determine the following function values from the graph. So the main thing to remember when something is written in function notation, for example f of negative 3, the negative 3 is the input or the x value, and the output or the function value will be the corresponding y value. So to do this graphically, we'll first go to negative 3 on the x axis, which is here, and then go down to the function. So here's the point we're considering, and the y-coordinate of this point is going to be the output or the function value. So we can see it's going to be negative 2. This point has coordinates negative 3, negative 2, and f of negative 3 is equal to negative 2. So notice how, again, the function value is equal to the y value. Next we have f of 5, so we'll find 5 on the x-axis and then move up to the function. So we're talking about this point here, and the function value will be the y value, which we can see is positive 2. This point has coordinates 5, 2, and f of 5 is equal to 2. The last example is f of 0, so we'll find x equals 0 first, which is right here, which is actually a point on the function. The coordinates of this point would be 0, 0. So when x is 0, y is equal to 0, so f of 0 is equal to 0. I hope this was helpful.